Assalamu alaikum people. Today we will talk about has and have. They are used to show possession, which means to show something that belongs to you or someone.
जब हमने किसी चीज़ के बारे में ये जाहिर करना हो कि वो हमारी मलकियत है तो इनका इस्तेमाल किया जाता है.
Let's see the rules when to use has. Has, he, she, it और किसी भी सिंगुलर के साथ इस्तेमाल किया जाता है.
लेट्स सी द रूल फॉर हैव. वी यूज़ हैव विद आई, यू, दे, वी और एनी अदर प्लूरल.
नाउ लेट्स सी सम ऑफ द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ हैज़ एंड हैव.
शी डैश अ पेट कैट. एज शी इज़ यूज्ड and the rule indicates that whenever she will be used, we will use has with it. So she has a pet cat.
Another example, he dash a ball. He ke saath bhi has use hota hai, so this blank will be filled with has. He has a ball.
Let's see some examples of have. Monkeys dash long tail. Monkeys is a plural as we are talking about more than one monkey. So according to the rule, have will be used. Monkeys have long tail.
Let's see another example. I dash a younger brother.
Upar rule mein bataya gaya hai ki I ke saath have istemal hoga. So this example will be like I have a younger brother.
Okay guys, that's all for today. Take care of yourself and don't forget to subscribe our channel and scan the QR code for latest videos. Allah Hafiz.